We're gonna start it slow. We have 180 in. I'm gonna go with a dollar bet for now. See how we do. Wow, 680, not bad. Come on, bonus. Three bonuses. And the middle three reels. Let's try max. I'd rather it had stayed at the Queens. $14.40 for the A's, not bad. There we go. Nice. Let's see how we do. Got 8 free spins at MaxBet. Let's do this. Nice. $41.60 for the first spin. Not bad. Let's keep those wilds out there, huh? Don't be a one-hit wonder. Come on. Last spin. Oh, look at that, you guys. $96. Well, I don't mind two-hit wonders if they're that much. Almost all Qs. I will take it. $141.80 for the bonus. Not a bad one. Go to a $1.50 bet. Look at that. You get the bonus again, you guys, at $1.50. Let's see how we do. Can we top the other one? That'd be nice. Wasted wilds, come on. Two spins left. Well, we definitely didn't top the last bonus, but that's okay. Bonus, come on, bonus, come on. Okay, we're going to a dollar. K is all across, $2.40. I'm gonna do the last four spins at max bet. Two more spins. And last spin. Got a 50 cent spin. And that's it. All right, thank you guys. We had a 180 in and we're pulling 300 out. Not bad. Thanks for watching, guys.